Hi friends, in this video I'm just going to show how to close the games or apps properly before you do shutdown or before you turn off your PS5 console. So how to close the game? For example, if any of this game is opened, you need to choose that. For example, Spider-Man I have chosen, and press this options button. You can see this options close game. If I tap on this close game, it will be automatically closed it. Or multiple games is open, right? You can check that too. Just press this PS button. So come to switcher and the switcher, right? If multiple games are open, right, you can close it one by one. As of now, only one game is active. I can choose this and press this options button and click on close game. So two way you can close the game before you do turn off or before you shut down your PS5 console. Close the game. Closing this game or app. Closing the games and apps before you turn off or power off will avoid some problems in PS5 console. That's all friends. Thank you so much for watching. Please put your comments and feedbacks in media forms. Thank you. Bye.